trains, Webber the 10th up on the first sector. Over Vettel, they're 4 tenths ahead of Hamilton, who's on the 29-0 sector. And off the pace, Philippe throw the car into Cox.
Did you see that just in the background? You have Mark Webber just coming through Woodchip as we had Sebastian Vettel going into Cox. And you have to expect it. You made it 7 feet into the front.
You can do it.
In the middle, and then one more four. He's significantly up half a second up on his previous best lap.
Hey!
And the answer will be yes. He's 2 tenths faster in the middle sector. Is Vettel over Webber and Hamilton?